Let's discuss about triceps brachii muscle. Triceps brachii is a large muscle which forms most of the substance on the back of the arm. As its name implies, it has three heads: long head, lateral head, and medial head, which we can't see here because it's beneath both the long and lateral heads. So now let's look at origins of all these three. Long head. It arises from infraglenoid tubercle of the scapula. Origin of lateral head. It arises from an oblique ridge above the spiral groove on the upper part of the posterior surface of the shaft of the humerus. And the medial head arises from posterior surface of lower half of the shaft humerus below the spiral groove. Now let's look at insertion of triceps brachii. All the three heads, that is long head, lateral head and medial head, combine together in their inferior part to form a common tendon, and it is inserted into the posterior part of superior surface of olecranon process of ulna. Now let's look at nerve supply. By the radial nerve C7 and C8, each head receives a separate branch from radial nerve in the following manner. Nerve to long head arises from the radial nerve in axilla. Nerve to lateral head arises from radial nerve in radial groove. Nerve to medial head arises from radial nerve in radial groove. Now let's look at actions of triceps brachii. The triceps brachii is a powerful extensor of the elbow joint. The long head supports the head of the humerus during the hyperabduction of the arm.